Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Vibe Nation, and today we're here to watch another video. Today we're here to watch Saitama versus Cosmic Garu, or I believe that's how you say it, right? Garu. Well, I'm just gonna say it like that. Cosmic Garu, full fight animated, HD, a fan animation, One Punch Man, as you know. So this is by a red hair guy. I think I've heard of this guy before. I think Monster Media mentioned something about it. So let's go ahead and jump right into this. If you want to watch the original video, links in the description down below. And let's go in 3, 2, 1, and play. Oh, this guy's a Dragon Ball guy. I could tell. Oh yeah, that's what did it. Oh. This scene, everybody can replicate this scene so well. Just him just standing there staring at him. Yo. This shot right here reminds me of when, I think it was when Vegeta used the final flash against Cell. This scene reminds me of. But yeah, this is really good. From all the different animations I've seen, this is really, really good. That's, I like that. I like how he, because I was wondering if he was going to get that one section where all the stars were just gone in that one specific area. It really looks nice. I like that. This looks clean. I like that. Oh my, my. That's no matter how you look at it, it's just crazy. Dude's coming from portals, and all of a sudden he just was like, tip, bam, like. Dude just stood there like, bruh. Like, at that point, it's kind of like, me, if I'm fighting a dude, and I just fought him, and then all of his clothes falls off, I just have to be like, wait a minute, give him a minute, you know, to just put some clothes on. I mean, just, got your meat hanging out, my boy. I don't think I can fight you like this. I'm just saying. Take a moment to say how great this animation is. Really shows the action. I am I am sucked into this. This is good. Good. You just realized that? Bruh. Most dramatic sneeze ever. The fact that that planet is still standing is just unbelievable. Honest, I don't even think the sun could possibly take out that time at this point, bro. Oh my. I'm right there. Imagine telling somebody that that you caught up and eventually defeated them by telling them that, well, I know you punched me in the other direction, but you know, that's, I got a stomach ache and, you know, I farted. So I was able to catch up to you in that split second. Just so you know, like that right there, that's the kind of stuff that would probably, that was probably betting on the other guy to win, probably end up taking their phone or remote and chucking at the TV with that kind of explanation. Oh, I can only imagine. Anyway, that was fight between Saitama and Cosmic Gyro, fan animation. Very entertaining. Well done animation. Really, you could really get the... I wonder what it's going to be like when they actually animate it. If I'm not mistaken, I think MAPPA is supposed to animate One Punch Man now. So all I can say is I'm going to look at that fight and whenever it gets animated, and I'm going to go ahead and remember this one, and I'm going to see which compared it to. Obviously, the one with the bigger animation studio is better, but you know, it all depends on how it makes you feel while watching it, you know. So, thank you guys for watching. This has been Vibe Nation, and I'll see you guys the next time. Take care. Peace.